playing Never Alone because we're never alone because we have each other.
I'm alone a lot.
Yeah, we
played a little bit.
Thrive thousands of years, one of the most formidable environments on Earth.
So, Brett, tell me where this game takes place.
Huh?
Tell me where this game takes place.
It takes place in Alaska.
Alaska.
Oh, I gotta press X to continue. This guy, old guy talking.
It's probably Graham Greene.
No, it's not Graham Greene. Graham Greene doesn't speak Inuit. It's probably not the name of the language. What is this thing she's got?
It's like a twirly flag thing. Oh, it's...
Holy shit!
She killed the...
The Inuit are hardcore.
What is that, a stork?
A tree hugger's always...
So are is this art style like cave drawing style?
Yeah, it looks like it.
Or... Oh, I bet it's like, the etchings they do on, like, yak hides? No, obviously not yaks, because they're...
Yeah, because...
The caribou would probably be the animal. Or maybe seal.
I don't know. They probably have a fucking educational video about what this art style is.
Yeah, probably.
And these people are like, oh, shit's fucked.
I'm gonna eat this shack.
And then face starvation. You should probably be reading this. Oh, I already read it, but...
I did not.
Basically, the village is fucked, and so she went out and just went out for some reason. The source, to find the source of the blizzard, that's why she left. She's on a journey.
Is it like the journey?
No.
There's no sand dunes?
No, there's no sand dunes.
Continue. Is this the part where I come in?
No, you come in later. It's like an hour before you come in. No, I'm kidding. It's pretty soon. I gotta run from this polar bear. She's like, oh, I didn't think it would get cold.
Damn it. How could I have known it would get cold in Alaska?
Oh my god!
That's a decent run animation.
Yeah, it's pretty good. I like it. Ah, fuck you. Oh, shit!
Polar bears jump like that?
Polar bears are like apex predators. They can do anything. Oh, you can slide. Oh, God! That scared me.
This is like in Maria.
This bear's... What? Shit. Now you come in.
This is where... He could have just killed you right there.
This is where Gray Fox comes in.
Yeah, it's me.
Press any button.
I did. I'm running.
Okay, when we first did this, Sean immediately just jumped into the water. What do you do? What was that?
I did a...
What are you doing?
I succeeded in what I wanted to do.
See, you're making an ass of yourself.
I did a flip. It was cool.
How'd you do the flip anyways? Was that just...
Secret of the pros, Brett. Secret of the pros.
She would have died had she been alone. She was lucky to be alive. What did not clear up as the blizzard was followed by yet another... What? Bullshit. Now we can go check out cultural things. Look at this.
Oh, scrimshaw.
Ooh, Arctic Fox.
I wanted to learn about scrimshaw, though.
No, we're going to learn about the Arctic fox people.
My grandpa had...
There's no subtitles on this one.
If you're a good friend with a fox, when there's danger about...
That's you, Sean. Look how cute you are.
I am pretty adorable.
They pull tricks here and there, and foxes are spoiled little kids in a way.
Hopefully at some point I turn into a real boy and we get married.
Slow jumping in the... Come running at me and jump on my chest, knock me backwards, lick my...
Oh, spoilers for future content.
Yeah, it's gonna... We're not actually gonna watch these. Although, if you...
I will probably watch them later.
Yeah, well, if you get this game, watch these. These are interesting.
They're actually pretty cool.
The Inuit are very interesting people. That's why I got the game. Because I was like, Inuit? Inuit are awesome! Look, there's a content that was spoiled for us.
It's not the same the second time.
She never told anyone about the fox. He was not ordinary. You know, he definitely wasn't. Look at him just fucking jump around like it. Oh, look what you did. Sean! Sean!
What?
Can you fucking wait, please?
Oh, okay. Hey, I want to gallop.
Oh! Where'd you go?
I'm waiting. Keep up.
Keep up, filthy human.
Keep up, two legs.
Sorry, will you stop jumping?
I'm having fun.
Woo! Oh, man, I really ate shit there. Brace against the wind! We pretty much play it up to here, eh, Sean?
A little bit. Whoa, that was close. I was just about to do an improv.
Oh god, I'm gonna die! Oh Jesus!
I could have helped you up with my ghost powers.
What? Could you?
No.
What? That's your ghost powers. Helping spirits. That. Look, so you got spirit helpers. Yay, the spirits. What the fuck was that? What was that?
I thought there was a spirit there.
Why? Yo,
it could have been like Donkey Kong where there was a secret down there. They're like giant parry-fighting.
Yeah.
Look at parry-fighting.
Woo! I believe I can... That was a leap of faith there. I didn't know that was it.
Such is the hallmark of every good indie game.
It says jump.
That's cool.
Oh! Well, how is that gonna help me? Okay, I'll help you out a little bit.
I helped the fox a little bit, but you... I like you.
Out of much trouble. I don't know how they did it. But together they found their way back home. Spoilers. Oh god, Sean.
I'm fine.
Eat shit.
Oh, that's close.
Woo!
So can I go behind you in the foreground?
No, you're always in front of me.
Always leading the pack. No, you can't, because you're a filthy human. Now I can do my... I hope I get a shine spark. That'd be cool. Hey, help my human friend.
Oh, you can activate that one. Spirit powers. Whoa! Whoa! Holy shit, you see that? You see that?
That's some Mario shit right there.
Oh my god. Damn it. Fucked up. No, no, yeah, you did.
What? That's fine.
Woo!
Wish I had a run.
You go pretty fast.
I wanted like a Mario run. I just want to be holding a button the entire time I'm playing.
Oh shit.
Oh, the Fire Nation attacked.
God damn it!
Fucking firebenders.
Are you still choked up about the ending of season 3?
I am still choked up about season 3's ending.
Like, Jesus.
Jesus.
That's something terrible! Terrible man! Searching for something.
He's searching for the waterbenders in the tribe.
Until he found it.
And he killed Katara's mom.
The village was totally devastated. What a dick. Where does he get off? It's probably Rush Limbaugh. I don't know why. I just think that's who he is. Because he
doesn't like Aboriginals?
I don't think really Rush Limbaugh said anything about that.
I think... Doesn't he... He said something.
He must have said something at some point. He's offended everyone at some point. He's a loud asshole. The people were gone.
Is these whale bones?
They hunt whales. How could this be, Sean? This couldn't just be a blizzard. Oh, spirit bird.
I really like
giant loon spirit appeared.
I think I... Holy crap.
Filled the sore for the girl's loss. Oh, damn it! Fucking things, like, they don't last at all.